Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of UFC Undisputed Forever. I did a poll asking you guys who you wanted to see in the next title mode. You guys picked Sean Strickland. He won 51%, and second place was O'Malley with 25%. I'm extremely excited to do a Sean Strickland career mode. I feel like his style is going to be pretty fun to emulate. I feel like I kind of fight like him anyway in this game. I like the teep kick, keeping them back with some jabs and straights to the body. So yeah, we're just going to jump right in, see how this goes. Curious on who's going to be the first fight for us. Maybe we can get a Alex Pereira fight or something like that. That'd be pretty interesting. Eh, Roman Dolidze. Not a crazy fight or a good fight or a bad fight. He's not reskinned yet, Roman Dolidze. So he's just Jorge Rivera, but still. It'll be fixed soon. They already fixed a ton of shit this update, like with move sets and stats, so I can't wait to see what's next. Give us your thoughts on Alan Belcher. This is going to be an interesting career, not career mode, title mode. I feel like Sean Strickland was one of the perfect people to be in it. I feel like I don't have to be too, I could be more careful with his style. Unlike Charlie Olives, where I kind of had to throw myself in the fire a lot. His moveset's very simple, and he only does a few things, but he does them really well. Okay, deep kick, keeping him back, maybe throw a leg kick every now and then. Okay. Oh, he caught me pretty good, not bad. Hit him with a jab to the face and a jab to the body. Oh, he's opening up a little bit. He's really trying to take my head off. And with a nice leg kick. Little quick body kick. Okay, he's starting to really open up now. I don't like that. He's cornering me a lot. He back up. Hit him with a jab. Does he have like a step-in jab? Yes, he does. Very nice. Very good straight, too. Kick to the body. He has a head kick. I wasn't expecting that. I was expecting a body kick. I wanted like one of those teep kicks. Oh, well, I hit him with a nice head kick. That's pretty crazy. As Strickland. Oh, nice straight punch by Strickland. Holy shit. I'm liking his moveset and stance. It feels very, very good. Nice little counter. Another nice little counter. We are really outboxing him here. We're overall outstriking him. Oh, my. I almost said my and man at the same time. I'm sorry, I'm tired. I'm always tired these days. Oh, wow, a weird, like, double step in uppercut. Like, I fainted it, and I wasn't expecting that to land. It was more just off a whim. But, hey, it worked pretty damn well, huh? Oh, that... Oh, my God almighty. That was an insane sequence right there. That was... Someone stop the fucking fight. Jesus Christ. What is with these refs? He wanted to see Strickland fulfill his dream of getting a murder on his conscience. I don't know what the hell that was. Here he steps into the middle of the that was a wild Superman punch that he never saw coming. Holy shit, on a stick. Wow. Here we see it again. That was a really weird knockout, but I like it a lot. That was absolutely lethal. Yeah, we like blocked his vision and hit him with like a straight right on the button. Crazy. Here's Bruce Buffer. Ladies and gentlemen, yeah, Mark Delagrate, take your boy home. You got that ass whooped. Sorry I had to do it to him. Alright, who's next? Can we get a Pereira fight this episode? While he's not, you know... Actually, he's got to be champion, right? Or at least close. No, Anderson Silva is. Interesting. Where is oh, well, what? Wow, I'm my speech is all over the place again. Alex Pereira, we might be fighting him next, or we're gonna be fighting Chris Curtis. Yeah, I don't really know. Probably gonna be fighting Alex Pereira. Hopefully, gonna be fighting Alex Pereira. That's where I want to fight. I feel like it'd be a really fun matchup for this first episode. Keep things lively. Coming up next, it's all right. Sexyama, not a bad fight, I guess. It's funny because Chris Curtis and him in real life are actually like good friends. So this is a pretty, pretty weird fight. Let's see here. Dan Mergliotta, the referee, run out with a knee. Not that much of a Strickland move, but hey. Got to get my damage in where I can. Hit him a nice step and jab. Jab to the body. We should throw a little bit more leg kicks. I haven't thrown really any at all. Hit him with that straight when I can. Okay. Straight to the body. Nice. He has a really good jab. Very nice. Step in jab. Do a like flicking jab. Hit him with a body kick. Ooh, that was a really nice straight I landed right there. Man, he is fun to use. I am going to be using Strickland much more in this mod now that everything's updated. Please go check out this mod, you guys. It is amazing. Go give them support. Tell them how good of a job they are doing, because they sure deserve it. It's one of the things I always hoped someone would do, like make a passion project MMA game with all like the shitty UFCs that came out in the past few years by EA. I mean, if you like them, it's whatever. You like what you like, but for like me and a lot of other people, I feel like people were just, they felt like it was never gonna happen. I was starting to feel like I should just give up on an MMA game, hope that Undisputed was gonna be good, oh wow. And Undisputed's okay, but it wasn't an MMA game, you know. You can't move up weight classes yet, which kinda fucked it up for me. I'm gonna wait to do a Undisputed career mode until you can like move up a weight. Because as of now, once you become a champion, there's really nothing to do from there. You just keep fighting the same guys over and over again until you feel like you should retire, you know? Good counter. Or your longevity runs out, which I don't even know how that works in that game, to be honest with you. Oh, wow. His boxing is absolutely crisp. Crispy! But yeah, I'm excited for what Undisputed has to bring in the future, but this is what I'm really excited for. MMA is my favorite sport. Boxing's cool and all, but it just doesn't do it the same for me. I'm excited for Fight Night, though. If there actually is a Fight Night Champion 2 coming out, that would be pretty damn cool. Or like a Fight Night round 5 or 6 or whatever it would be. That'd be pretty sick. I don't know if EA is going to do that. I mean, they're coming out with Skate 4, which surprised me. I thought they were never going to come out with a Skate 4. But it took like something like Session and Skater XL to pop up for EA to finally go, you know what, maybe we'll get off our asses and do something for once. I don't think that would happen with MMA, considering UFC 5 was like their best-selling game ever. Nice. First two wins, very good. Good Sean Strickland boxing right there. Some nice teeps to the body. Pereira seems to be running through the division. Hopefully we can catch him and fight him. Maybe he'll be champion for all we know by the time we have to fight him. That'd be pretty cool, fighting Pereira for the belt. Oh, this is a nice fight. Kelvin Gastelum versus Sean Strickland. That'd be pretty damn cool. All right, we're only 8 minutes in. Wow, we should be able to do a couple more fights before we have to end this. I'm gonna try to end it around like 20 minutes or so. Nice. Ooh, that was a nice little tricky combination we hit him with there. Hit him with a leg kick, throw him off balance a little bit. Hit him with that step and jab. Not letting you do shit, Kelvin. You're not going to give me any trouble here. Okay. Got some nice ground and pound here. Surprised Kelvin hasn't tried to really do anything here. He's just kind of content with being on bottom getting pounded. Brutal ground and pound. And with some body head here. Let me get up. You were doing good on the feet. He knocked him down with a leg kick. He's going to keep trying to do that. Those weird spinning kicks. So as long as we can intercept him when he's doing that shit, we shouldn't have too much of an issue with him. He somehow didn't hit us there. Okay, body. Bing. Hit him with a teep. Keep him back. Nice. I keep accidentally going for the Superman punch. I'm used to Alex Pereira's moveset that I have in my career mode, where I gave him that chuck right straight. Sean doesn't have that. He has the Superman punch instead. His straight punch is just the it's just the bumper or the trigger. And why? I don't know if it's the bumper or the trigger. What is it? RB? Yeah, bumper. Just over a minute. Left bumper. I'm so stupid. I don't know how Xboxes work. I was always a PS5, PlayStation 3, PS4 guy. Although I did have a 360 for a while. I probably used it more. I don't know. I probably had a PS3 longer, and like I played more games on it, but I don't know. I feel like most of like my Xbox Live parties and all that, all my online play has been on Xbox. For some reason, even though PS3 had free internet, I'm pretty sure, like free live. I remember playing Payday the Heist on a PS3 with my friends all the time. That was fun as shit. Payday 3 was a big disappointment though. I might do some videos on it still, but a big disappointment compared to 2 and 1. I also like playing Killing Floor. There's a new Killing Floor coming out soon. Killing Floor 3. I play a lot of Killing Floor 2 as well. So if you guys want to see any of that, let me know. This was a beautiful counter. Unbelievable. Well-timed leg kick right there. And look at this. Wow. Both fighters landing. Nice body shot. Nice flicking jab. We hit each other at like the same exact time. Tremendous counter shot land. Hitting him with some nice feints. We got hit with a nice spinning back kick right there. Didn't do as much damage as it should have, but Chandela gets us set for round 2. He did hit us pretty damn good, you know. We can't let that happen too much. Are you ready? I'm gonna try to hit him with a nice step in jab to start the fight. Start the round, rather. Ooh, that skimmed his nose. Good body shot. Felt that on his beard hairs. Oh my god, the boxing. Okay. Okay, that was... He dove for air right there. You could tell he doesn't want to stay on the feet with us. Ooh, that was a hard... That was a hard shot right there. He has that, like, Pereira hook, which is funny. Okay, there we go. Yeah, it's over. It's over. Stop the fight! Oh, yeah. Strickland, he is feeling very, very, very good. Liking what they did with his stats and his moveset. Can we see it one more time? His stance is pretty sick, too. I feel like his footwork is really good. I didn't really check his stats that much, but his footwork feels very fast. Does my cat want to go out? What do you want, Brooklyn? He's just staring at me. I don't know what my cat wants. You want to go out? I think he wants out of my room. I'll be right back. As the official decision. Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest. At 1 minute, 20 seconds of the second round. Yeah, he probably wants to go. Or get some water. Going on adventures and such of that cat. He's a crazy boy. Who do we got next? It doesn't look like Pereira, unfortunately. We got 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 2. I don't even know how to... I don't even feel like going... Figuring out who's next. We'll see. We'll see who's next. And we'll deal with it then. Hold on. I need to, like, position my mic in the right area. Oh, great. Michelle Pereira. He looked really good. I forgot he fought. He looked really fucking good on the prelims. He choked out, the Polish dude, I forget his name. I probably don't even know how to pronounce it anyway. It's with an O. But I remember seeing that dude a lot, and he could always, he used to crack pretty. He used to do pretty good. He could hit pretty hard, and he was like a dog. I remember he was in some like firefights. I can't remember a specific fight that impressed me by him, but a few of them I remember seeing, be like, damn, this little guy can really hang. I don't think he's that tall for the division. I think he's only like 6'1 or so for middleweight. He doesn't look that big either. Michael Bisping. Alright. Same height. Very similar reach. Overall, I think this is going to be a us trying not to get taken down affair. I feel like that's what most of these title modes devolve into, is me just trying not to get grapple fucked. Joe, give us your touch gloves. Do you like try to fake glove touches or something? Three straight wins. No, you don't. Yeah, and that's the kind of winning streak that gets attention. If he can make it four in a row tonight, okay, he is the rest of the division. He is pretty fast. Push kick. Leg kick. Jab. Excuse me. Step and jab, rather. Goes for a takedown. He's not going to get it. He is looking strong, though. I must say. Got some muscle on him. Hit him with a teep to the body. Ooh, I like that stepping straight a lot. Charlie Olive's had it, too. Oh, man. Okay. This already looks like a dog fight. Nice little body kick. Hit him with a nice teep. As he's moving back. Okay. Goes for a takedown. We defend it pretty well. Step and jab. Body shot. Missed it. Nice teep. I like his teep kicks too. They're very fast. Jab. Trying to sting him on the way in. Hit him with teeps as he's moving in too. I feel like that's always good. Oh man. Cracks us. We're fine, though. We're doing more damage. Definitely. Nice body shots. Goes for another takedown. He ain't gonna get it. What next? Let's go for another body shot. I'm trying to soften him up a bit before we do anything crazy. I don't want to run into anything powerful. Give us some better chances here. Step and jab to a leg kick. Nice little combo. Skirt around the octagon. Go this way. You're moving one way too much. Go this way. Oh, we walked right into it. That was my bad. He dropped us because of it. That's what I love about this game. One mistake when you zig when you should have zagged. And you're on your ass. And that's for anyone in this game. Pretty much. Okay. Behera. With some nice ground game here. Had me on the back, or on my back, rather, for the last few seconds there. Definitely reflects on the judges' scorecards, especially since he dropped me also, so he probably took that round, I would say, overall. With that being said, we're not hurt at all. Let's take a look at the replay, Mike. Here's that unbelievable. What did he hit me with? Both fighters connecting. I want to see what he dropped me with here. Counter-strike. That is world-class striking right there. Okay, it was when I was hitting him with the teep. Took too long, and he cracked me with a straight. I was off balance. Makes sense. Fair. Fair play. There's the beautiful Ariani as we get set for round two. All right. Herb Dean, the referee, as always. This is round two, and here we go. Oh, man. Huge left and right. Those are snapping his head back, Mike. Getting hit with some tough shit here. Behera is starting to turn it up a bit. Let's try to use sways a little bit more effectively, too. Gas out, come on. I know what you do, Pajera. You like gassing out by doing big strikes and trying to cause a scene. Switch stances a little bit more. Strickland loves switching stances. I don't know why I'm not. Nice little combo. Hit him with a teep kick while he's moving in. I keep forgetting about those. I'm getting a little bit boxing heavy. Okay, 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 buddy. That was absolutely good. I'm like at a loss of words. He had me shook. He started really turning it up there. We hit him with a nice knee on the way out, though, while he was exiting the clinch. He ducked into it a bit. Ooh, dropped him with a jab. That was a very Strickland move right there. All right. Nice boxing. He's gassing out a little bit, and we are still fresh. Nice little Superman punch. Didn't even mean to do that. It's going to take me so long to get used to Strickland's moveset, and then I'm going to have to go back to Pajera, who fights completely different. Oh, I'm not getting the range right. There we go. Hit him with a nice leg kick at the end of it. Nice little combo. We got the better of that exchange. I want to go for a body combo here. Nope. I'm not going to let you get an easy takedown here. If anything, I'm going to get one. And I am. Beautiful throw. Great Greco-Roman right. Oh, yeah, right, it's a wrap. Hand. Stay out of the clinch with me, bud. Stay out of that clinch. Wow, I'm not taking none of your shit. You can do all your cartwheels around the cage all you want. It ain't going to save you. I'm probably going to end the episode there. We've been recording for 22 minutes. I like to leave it the videos around that time. And I imagine the next video we should be able to get the title shot. But I'm not sure. You never know. You know how these title modes go. I always lose like 3 times at the very last few fights. They start getting really hard.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision. All right. Ladies and
gentlemen, pretty good performance. He cracked us a little bit more than I would want. That one shot in the first round really, it had me on skates for a second. I don't even remember what he hit me with, honestly. But it was something that dropped me. That cage saved me from being on my back. All right, who do we got next? Martin Vettori. Okay, we're going to fight Drakus next, it looks like, which should be very, very, very interesting. And then Yoel, which should be very, very interesting. I'm very excited for that. I want to fight Yoel Romero as Sean Strickland. That would be a tough one. Anyway, I'm going to leave I'm going to leave the episode there because I'm already getting stupid. When I talk too much, I just get tired and I end up just babbling on. So I'll see you guys in the next episode of the Sean Strickland title mode. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, that is all. Peace.